to the kitchen is wash your hair. Because it's important so you don't get sick. Now we're in the kitchen. The second step is to review your ingredients. So first, you need to cut all open, all of your ingredients open. First, you pour it in, but I already did that. And you pour your cupcake mix in, red velvet cupcake mix in. Can use coconut oil, and this is what it looks like. So yeah, you have to wipe this up. So get your coconut oil mix, dip them in there, and then wipe it and make it like this. So we're gonna add a little more. Actually, the whole thing. And by the way, this is Anna Cake. By the way, this is Anna Cake. Anna Cake cooking tutorials for birthdays. So this is a birthday. So
whose birthday is it?
Aunt Connie's, my aunt.
We love Aunt Connie.
Yes. Yeah.
Are these going to be the yummiest red velvet cupcakes she's ever had?
Yes. We're going to put them in the freezer and then take them out and warm them up at her house. And then mix it again. Wait, is that right? Thank you, Mom, for helping me. And then see, it's kind of turning up. It's getting more smell.
Good. That looks like cake mix, doesn't it? I think you're a professional.
Thank you. If it gets stuck on that, you can just wipe it off with your finger when you're done.
Maybe add 1 teaspoon of water, you think? Is it good? Why is that? Because it got too dry, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's enough.
I know. And then mix it up some more. I'll make it more watery. It's getting more brown. It's getting more tasty. Almost looking like it.
Okay, red velvet cupcakes for Aunt Connie.
Yeah, woohoo! And then maybe we'll make some of these different days, or for her birthday too. Maybe we'll make another cooking tutorial of those too. Maybe, because it's really late. But we're still doing it because my mom said it. Yummy! And make sure you got a little towel, a little rag, so you could wipe your hands in the bath. If you're not really tall like me, you can stand on a footstool, but that happened to me because I was kneeling like that, and then that happened. So my mom put a napkin down there, and give me a meal because it's hard for me to stand straight up. So make sure you put a towel.
Okay.
Bye, Mom. Is that a cupcake?
Oh, yeah, that's okay. Good job. That's enough. Because remember, it's going to get big, right? Huh?
Yeah, it looks like it's super small.
It's going to get what?
Big.
Expand.
Shoot!
You're good. You're good. Have you done this before?
No.
Are you sure this is your first time with the Teddy Crocker Easy Cake Oven?
Yeah. Wait, no. I done the Grammy
Pop. So you're professional.
Actually, this is the first time I've made cupcakes.
Okay.
But I'm really good at having cupcakes. I want to eat all this icing. It's so yummy.
But Aunt Connie, that's not icing yet. We have to do that.
I mean, the
mix. Yeah.
The mix tastes so good, but I'm not going to eat it all.
Does he like cupcakes too?
Yes.
Maybe he likes Aunt Connie. He said, well.
He likes Aunt Connie and cupcakes.
Oh, okay. Well, who doesn't, right?
Okay, they're all done.
Mm. Because you're the chef. Chefs get to lick your own spoon.
Okay, now, slide the cupcakes
in the easy bake oven. Oh, this is hard. I'm just gonna use
Now that it's in the oven, let it bake for 10 minutes. That's hard work. The third thing you need to do is pour the icing into the bowl with the coffee can. The next step is next step is to get a teaspoon of water. Okay, go.
What does that mean?
Oh, they're done.
Our timer went off.
Because they're very hot, but let it sit in the cooling tray for 5 minutes, right? And so get your gloves on, just see if they're hot, just wear them, but you don't know if they're not hot. So let it sit in there for 5 minutes, and then we're going to pull it out, and then it'll be ready, and we're going to put the icing on it. So let's just wait for 5 minutes. Step is to take the tray out. You started something. Can you see Oh, that's hot, but not super hot. And now you're gonna pour it. We already did this, but take the cupcakes out with the knife. And then put them in the little cupcake things. There. That's really hard. Phew, that's hard work. Phew, sweaty.
Are standing strong. I may leave holding on. You believe like a child in this fire running wild. Oh, I love how you see.
Even though they're small, they're delicious.
In the heart of me. You're a water.
You know what the song is
about? I'm a thirsty man. Let me drink you in. For I am on my way.
You're
a mountain top. When I reach for you.
I can make a song.
And what are we going to say tomorrow?
Happy birthday! Here's your cupcake!
Happy birthday who?
Happy birthday, Aunt Connie. Here's your cupcake!
Yay!